incredible video of an explosion caused by a firework caught on camera in Upper Manhattan. It happened Thursday evening on Sherman Avenue in Inwood. An Uber Eats driver passing by at the time of the blast. He wasn't hurt. Police arrested Thomas Tavares, an alleged Trinitarios gang member. Investigators say he confessed to making the device using an M80 stuffed inside a bag of flour. Tavares is charged with criminal possession of a weapon and reckless endangerment.